Hello friends, I am from India. In this video, I am going to teach you how to repair a laptop when black screen or no display, because power is coming in the laptop and laptop is getting on but no display. Let's start. Before you have come to my channel first time, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. When new video will come, you will get the notification. Let's start. See, I have a Dell brand laptop. You can see this thing. And when I am powering on this laptop, you see, I power it on, you will see the light is blinking. Okay. So, but there is no display. You see, black screen. This problem I am going to solve you step by step, very simple way. See, okay. Look at this. No display, its power is there. Okay. So, laptop is not dead, only display is not coming. That is, I am going to solve it. See, the charger is here, but I am not setting a charger because you know already power is coming over there. First of all, you have to do just shut down the laptop by pressing the power button for some time. When you press this thing, the light will goes off. You see, yeah, light it's gone. And you have to do, first of all, you have any brand laptop. I have a Dell, you maybe have a HP, you have a Sony, any brand you have, what you have to do over there, you know, first of all, you have to remove the battery of the laptop. Okay, first step is that you have to remove the battery of the laptop. Okay, I am going to remove the battery of the laptop. You have to do the first of all. Yeah, I remove the battery of the laptop. Now what I am going to do is that, you second thing need a screwdriver. You see, simple screwdriver is that. See, same problem, you take this laptop to the shopkeeper to repair that, that person will charge too much. Being at home, you can repair it very simple way. See, I remove the cover. Any brand laptop you have, what you have to do, you have to remove the RAM of the laptop. How to remove? See, there is a screw over there. I just open it. Yeah, I remove the cover, and you have to also remove the cover. Just simply remove the RAM of the laptop. Yeah, see, this is the laptop I have. I have a RAM here. I have removed the battery. Without removing battery, it is risk to laptop may dead. So first of all, you remove the battery, then remove the RAM. Okay, I remove the RAM over there. RAM in my hand. See, this is the RAM in my hand. What I have to do over there, you see the golden color part over there, because this problem come because of the moisture. You have to do one thing, you need to one eraser, you see na, the pencil level eraser, you need this one, and you have to rub the golden part of this. See, only you have to rub this golden part of this. You take this thing, or simple, you put it somewhere and slowly you rub it, slowly you rub this. Yeah, if there is a 2 RAM, to remove the both RAM from the laptop. I have only 1 RAM in my laptop, so I remove the RAM and I have to insert again, same way. As a way I have removed the RAM from my laptop, same way I have to insert that. See, you have to notice this thing, there is a cut mark over there. You should see this thing before setting a laptop. If you put here and there, the laptop will become dead. So take care for this lot, and then you have to put like this way, see, and you have to press here like this way, and you see, you press here and slowly you press it, the noise will come cut, then you insert the battery. See, this is the battery I have. I do this and set the battery. I am not fitting the cover after the on. I will do this. I remove this, you see, check it out again. I have not connected the charger here, the battery is charged, that is why I am on. You see the power is there, light is blinking. Let me check display is coming or not. Yeah, you can see the Dell display is over there. See, my laptop is on. Very simple way, when no display, when no nothing, black screen on a laptop, you have to remove the RAM from the laptop, you have to insert again. When you do this thing, your laptop will on. Very simple way you can do this thing. Nothing, the shopkeeper, you know, to take the laptop to the technician, simple way you can do this thing. See friend, I have started this channel already. I have a YouTube channel named Jogender Gyan. For that I have a silver play button, you see background. I make a video in Hindi in that channel, but this channel I will make the video in English language. And whatever you want to learn from my side, because you know I have a 20 year experience of computer repairing, that is why I would like to teach you, I would like to tell you all of these things. If you like this video, please like it or comment it, or you can share it. For the lot of people in the world, their laptop has a problem, they can solve the laptop problem by seeing this video. Namaste.